How the f...
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He with his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengyang full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He... fucking Xing He. He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays. Very astute. Well, the treasure... Nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. The best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Chinese, Japanese, British... None of those assholes ever stuck around for good. This place... Sweating like a pig here.
Not in the mood for barbecue right now. Snipers gotta take this slow.
Oh!
Gotta bring the roof down. Bring the roof down. Try the compass. Gotta be some way to activate it. Why do I get a bad feeling about this? Wow. piece of the compass. This place is coming down. You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and slip Keith open from Captain Shepard.
Wait, yeah? Wait!
Hold on. What's that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector, good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. No. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.
Compass points down the hill.
What? Oh, hello. Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's too. A legend has it that this guy, even all Pharaoh, got the locust of building one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
What
are they doing here? Did Buck tip them off?
I'm That's a day like tonight.
No kidding. Those shooting bastards are hardly worth the drive nowadays. This is fun to talk with them. Good for the laugh.
Cold beer, yeah, that'd be nice.
Acid, definitely not going in there. Nice mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. This place is huge. bridge is toast. Gotta be another way. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. Seen this for hundreds of years.